got all of these ghouls. We have to make our way all the way up and defeat this guy.
So, even from the shackles of death, my old enemy pursues me. You're too late, Fortescue. Already my army has risen from the grave. You will never leave this necropolis.
Raise more of the undead. Oh, what are boulders?
Some obstructions can be smashed down with clubs and certain other weapons.
Okay, I will. Let's try this crossbow. Alright, advance is it. Oh, maybe I have to shoot it. Okay, just a bit in it. I just took a lot of unnecessary damage just there. What have we got here first? I thought it was a smash there.
Of great archaeological interest. Destroy the boulder and plunder the valuable treasure.
Let's go.
The adventurer would be wise to be thorough in the exploration of an area.
Club.
The club is a crude, but it...
Okay, I think this is what's gonna get me smash these bubbles.
We hate these dark old caves and their filthy stench of old witches. A coven of the warty old hags lived here once, unholy fires burning all night while they brewed up unspeakable muck in their cauldrons.
There were some witches.
They moved on years back, but the smell still makes our eyes sting.
Okay. Ah.
A guide to covens for witches and witchcraft enthusiasts. A witch's coven would reach the height of its power only when all of their sacred flames were alight. Witches have been known to offer help to the questing.
Okay, that's interesting. Not me to run on that fire. Oh, and I wasted a life. Hey, bye. Ah, this is the witch thing that was on about. Witch talisman. So which way is that? Back to the Hall of Heroes.
Back from the battle so soon?
Yes, I need some weapon upgrades.
I think it is a hero by now. But only a true hero is worthy of a place in the Hall of Heroes. See the ghostly statue of your fraudster self?
Yeah, sorry,
when it has turned solid, a true hero you will be.
Okay, see how hollow it is? It's still hollow. Okay, don't worry, we'll be changing that soon. Okay, who's that a cup? Maybe this guy?
Hurrah! I knew it would take more than the army of the evil dead to throw your strides up. I have something that may help you on your quest, Captain. I give it to you freely, though I have no idea what it is.
Bit of quiver? That was a love bomb. We've got two cups now. Let's go with that. Now we're out of the Mercilia. Oh. Yeah. Here we go with the weapon.
Watch out for sticky-fingered imps. These thieves will strip you down to your armor.
Ah, these are the people that steal from me. Okay, let's see that there. Right, let's clear this one as well. So that one collapsed. We need to move one to that side. Let's go this way. Take that. Ah, get out of here. Another book here.
The stained glass demon is the master of the mausoleum. His wretched soul lies preserved.
Probably like a little boss there. The chaos room. Which I do not have. Ah, got no more club. Take that! Use my arm. Use the move one. Oh. Okay, where is that? Who's this?
The would-be phantom longs to play a new tune, but he seems doomed to repeat the same cause of despair.
Chaos root. Someone's ice cold heart. Is he gonna awaken? Awaken him. Bloodstained demon. That's what happened wrong then. His heart smells wonderful. Yeah. Huh. Oh, there it is. Yeah. That magical blow. Demon. Ah, what? That was avoiding. Damn. Yeah. Ah, oh, ran it right to that one. Oh, don't it? Ah. Too close. Okay, demon. My first mini boss. Got a new entry in the Book of Gallow. Okay, found the key. You know where to go for this one?